does the act need to be reviewed? Oh yeah, definitely.
But I think the act must be changed. It must allow us to have more autonomy.
I'm from this particular party, and I feel aggrieved with the system in Namibia,
is that elections are a winner takes all, loser takes nothing. Why are you behaving like you are sent by the Boers, or you want to be in an opposition? And that mostly comes from people from the youth league, or I'm no longer one of them, whatever.